Everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel, the Benham Family Farm. Today's going to be a very informative video. We have to give the baby goats on our farm their vaccines, and we're going to have to ban the males because they're going to be going to their new home on Friday. So we're getting a very late start to our day. Adam slept in super, super late. So here it is, 3 p.m. and we're just now heading to the farm.
I did not sleep until 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
He slept to 2 o'clock.
No.
What time did you sleep into?
6:30.
So we just got to the farm and it looks like baby Rodeo got her head stuck. So yeah, we're going to have to deal with that. Oh, that was a quick fix. Thanks, Adam. So definitely been out there for a long time with her head stuck because the first thing she went to go do is nurse on our mom. All right, so JoJo just found 2 eggs on the farm. Good job, JoJo. Okay, so I just got excited because I felt inside my pants and I remembered I bought my own case knife. It's been a long time coming because I've been harassing Adam for the past like 9 months every time I need to cut something on the farm, and he always yells at me to stop using his knife. So I finally picked up my own. I know it's made out of jade and it's called like the Kenfolk or something like that. It has 3 blades. It's a worker knife, so yeah. I like the color. You know, women, we're really big into color and stuff like that. But yeah, so it's a nice size, and I'm really looking forward to using it on the farm. So we've been feeding our chickens right here on the ground, and they've been scratching the ground up, and it's doing really good. Miss Frizzle! Miss Frizzle is becoming so iconic on the farm, guys. Okay, so Adam is measuring our pig so we can get an approximate weight. And the formula you want to use is your girth times your length divided by 400. And I'll put that in the description below. And how Adam does it, he just takes a piece of rope and then he takes the rope and measures it on his ruler. And that gives us a approximate weight. So let's see what our pigs are currently weighing. So, I don't know if you guys can see this, but the last time we measured them was December 20th. And you could see that number 3, 2, 4, and 1, those were their previous weights. And then on the bottom is today, and that's their current weight. So, they're putting on a lot of weight very quickly. Use the Home Depot Couture Purse. It'll help you. All the boys. What the duck is going on here? Okay, so we're filling up their little pond area so they can get some fresh water, and they'll start swimming in it in a little bit. See, this is what I'm telling y'all. Cayenne is the brat of the farm. She doesn't want to ever get touched. Yeah, so I think it's time to clean out the chicken water. So let's do that. Totally defeated. Poor Adam. Adam left his extra electrical wire in that little black bucket, and the pigs ended up getting to it because our electrical fencing isn't working right now, and yeah, it's pretty much ruined. And every time he tries to pull the wire out, the pigs keep going up to him trying to play and rub up against him and stuff, so like right now. Miss Frizzle is a trip. Hi, Miss Frizzle. Hi, pretty lady. She is, to me, the cutest chicken I think I've ever seen in my life. Hi, Miss Frizzle. Cowgirl dance, the cowgirl dance. Ants in her pants, cowgirl dance. Cowgirl dance, cowgirl dance. Ants in her pants, cowgirl dance. Cowgirl dance, cowgirl dance. Ants in her pants, cowgirl dance.